So this morning, I've been spending some time in La Honda talking to many of the residents and neighbors here. And I'm actually standing outside the La Honda Fire Brigade that was established in 1953. And look at this, dedicated to the service of the people of California. So what came across loud and clear as we enjoyed a beautiful morning in beautiful La Honda is an issue that we have with respect to fire. Many of the private insurance companies have pulled the plug on insurance based upon what happened with Paradise, unfortunately. But many of our families here in San Mateo County, in these parts, have been left in the lurch with no coverage for fire. So that's become a significant challenge, and we have to put together an agenda to address that. And that's going to be part of my policy that we'll put together during this run for Congress. And obviously I'll be back here October 20th for the annual pancake breakfast.